Okay, standing hip flexion. This is the second in progression to the supine hip flexion. Same band, okay, I'm gonna wrap it right around my right foot. Now I'm standing, I'm holding strong. Knee above 90, back down. See, I gotta keep my balance, that was a bad rep. Knee above 90, back down. Above 90, back down. Okay, control from the abs. It's not a race, not somewhere trying to go real heavy. And the important thing is we get above 90, we control the motion. Again, two sets, 10 reps per leg.